New at 10 o'clock tonight, a car collided with a MAX train in North Portland. That's according to Portland Fire and Rescue. Crews responded to the crash just after 8 o'clock. Drivers should avoid this area near North Greeley and North Interstate. Crews say there are no injuries reported. Traffic will be impacted for some time, though. TriMet has shuttle buses taking passengers around that closure. They are experiencing delays. No word yet on what exactly caused this crash.